They're the defending world champions, and they've been the European champions the past 2 years.
And, Dick, up to this point in their program, they have been skating very well. Coming up are side-by-side double axels, difficult singles maneuvers, and as pairs, well, that was very well done.
Pair of Pestova and Leonovich have already skated. The Carruthers have moved ahead of them, closer to a possible medal. Looking on with more than mild interest. This is the free skating program, and it counts 50% of the total mark.
You know, I think the key point about Bess and Tierpach is their incredible strength and their almost superhuman stamina. Look at the ease with which they do that back press lift. It's great.
The performance of Sabina Bess and Tassilo Tierpach of East Germany. Filled with world championship experience. Defending champions, the best in Europe for the last 2 years.
And you know, Dick, as there's a little bit of emphasis on the mark for technical merit, I think they have a very good chance to retain their lead.
Gideon Peter Carruthers, who have already skated, looking for that bronze medal and looking at a fine performance from Tierpach and Bess. And the scores for technical merit for content and difficulty, 1-5-7, the rest 5-8. Outstanding marks indeed, and slightly lower for artistic impression. Tierpach and Bess with a championship-style performance.